Here's the question for you tonight. What happens after high school? Well, the answer for most people used to be you went to college, but that's not necessarily the case anymore. With huge student loan debt staring kids in the face, a challenging economy, many are considering other options. Antoine Lewis gets us started now with how education after high school is changing.
About 30,000 students attend Manhattan's Hunter College, deciding that a four-year program was the way to go. For film student Miles Glenn, his reason was personal.
Really just name recognition. You don't get that in a smaller school. At least people know what Hunter is.
Hunter's president, Jennifer Rapp, says it goes even further than that.
When students are engaged with the liberal arts, they're forced to confront very different ideas. They're forced to see the world in a global context. And that's another skill that comes with a college degree that you will not see in a trade school environment.
But for some, a four-year commitment isn't the best fit. This is where trade and specialized schools like Manhattan School of Computer Technology in Coney Island offer another option for higher learning and at a faster speed.
I think this is just saving people time to get the skills that enable them to get employment. Because for some people, time matters.
Shumskaya School has two primary tracks in the medical and accounting fields, which run about 15 months. The school says most graduates go on the jobs right away, part of the reason Sandra Charles chose it.
A lot of times the students finish here, they send us to internship, and a lot of time the internships, they like keep the students and just have them working.
I am very proud because I've been with this business for 20 years, and I'm proud that we gave hundreds of people an opportunity to change their lives.
However, Rab's perspective is that traditional college programs still resonate better on student resumes.
So at the end of the day, you are learning to learn when you're in a four-year school, and you're learning these really essential lifetime skills that all employers across the board of industries value. So it may not be for a specific job that we couldn't even anticipate, but you will be very well trained.
Ultimately, it comes down to the student to make the best decision for themselves. The bottom line being, education does matter.
It helps you think about who you are as a person, what you're contributing to this world and to this society.
The sooner people start going to any kind of an educational institution, the sooner they change their life.
From the Upper East Side, Antoine Lewis, Fox 5 News.